everybody, welcome to my channel, Wanna Be a Super Mom. So first of all, thank you all for loving and enjoying my last series of video, which was all about what did I wore and what did I cook to my work. And if you haven't seen those videos, I'll be surely mentioning down the links in the description box. Do check them. So today I'm gonna start a new and new bunch of or a new series of videos, which is going to be a haul video. So I'm gonna start a haul series for upcoming weeks, and let's get started with the first haul which I'm going to do today, and which is none other than my clothes, the recent clothes which I bought for me. So let's get started. So the first cloth which I'm gonna share with you, I'll show you all, is this prettiest mustard yellow kurti. And this is a pure cotton kurti, and it has a white color embroidery all over, and it is a kind of Mediterranean collar neck. So it is a very good formal wear, you can use it, and I just loved it. I got this kurti from the same shop where I got my mustard yellow kurti, which I wore on Thursday, what did I wore and cook series, the last series video. And this I got for 750 rupees, and it is from the brand called Anush Swara. So I think that is a brand which is local brand, I don't know what it is. So in Chennai you might be getting this. It has a buttons all over from top to bottom, and a very small slit in the bottom. So I love wearing yellows, mustards on Thursday, and I love this one. So this is the first kurti which I got. So let's move on to the second kurti which I got. The second kurti I got is from Reliance Trends, and so I'm sorry it is a little bit crushed because I have not kept it properly. Just kept all inside one cover so that I can do haul video. So this is again from the Reliance Trends I got. Again a kind of Mediterranean collar, you can see, and a little bit same pattern, but it's all over a pinkish color, and it's very plain, it don't have slit in the bottom, and it has only buttons here. Yes, and it has buttons also in the hand part. So I love wearing 3/4 sleeves kurti than the short sleeve and sleeveless, because I don't wear sleeveless and I don't like wearing that much short hand kurti or sleeves kurti. So this is again a collared one. So this was for 799, but I got it for 50% off in Reliance Trends. So that is the second kurti which I got. And I love this, and this color also looks good in people like me. So I love this color so much. I hope that it does look good on me. Please do comment that below which kurti looks good on me. So that's the second one. It is again from the brand called Avasa. So that I guess the Reliance Trends brand. So that's the second kurti which I got, and let's move on to the third. And this is the most favorite kurti of mine, and that is this orangish party wear kurti. I got this kurti seeing my friend Shubhangi. She got that for her engagement, and not for engagement, a kind of roka. So I got this. It's so pretty, and I love the patterns on it, the neck which it has, and very very simple and very sober, and it has a neck, a kind of this, okay, and the sleeves are again a 3/4 sleeves, and on the sleeves again they have this cloth which is there all over the kurti. So I'm in love with this kurti. It looks so gorgeous. You can very well wear for any kind of function, small functions, as well as you can wear in any reception as a guest. So this looks also good, and this again I got for 950 rupees, and it is a kind of Banarasi pattern, so that is the reason it is 950 rupees, and it says that it goes only dry clean wash. So I don't do dry clean at all. I'll just wash all my kurtis with shampoo. So that's again from the local nearby shop. The shop name is Cotton Zone, which is there next to my home. So those were the three kurtis. So with the three kurtis, I have got these two pants. So this white palazzo I got from Big Bazaar. white palazzo. You can't say them as a very much pure white. They are kind of dirty white, not that pure. So this white pair of palazzo, I can pair them with this long kurti as well as with this mustard yellow kurti. So yes, and again I got this formal pants, a golden narrow trouser. I got it from Spar supermarket here in Chennai, Forum Mall Chennai, and I got it for $4.99, this golden pant. So this will be very essential. Like if you have these kind of pants and you have a little gadi kurti, you can very well pair them up and you can wear for any of your functions or any reception or any ethnic functions. So I'm gonna pair this pants with this orange kurti. I hope that this will look good. So do let me know if you want to see a try on for all these pair of clothing. So let's move on to the next one, and this is going to be my most favorite. These are the clothes which I got from Shein, and this is the most favorite top which I was searching for me. I was seeing this top from so long, and yes, I have got it, and it has this kind of a sleeve. I don't know what they call them, because I have also stitched my blouse in the same way. And this is a kind of a checked black and white checked top. It's not a full top, it's a short top, and it has a very good embroidery on both the sides as well as on the sleeves, and very good stitching as well. So I have got this in L size. I always prefer buying two sizes bigger than my normal size from Shein. So that's how you can buy any clothes from any international website. So because they are a little bit more thinner than us, so it's better that to buy one or two sizes bigger so that you can even order. So that is the top which I got from the Shein.com. I'll surely mention the links for this in the description box. You can very well buy if you want. And again, as I already told, they gave this piece of clothes in a very good Ziploc pack, which I never get from Myntra though. Black trousers, they are a very stretchable, very very stretchable and very comfy pants, very very comfy pants. And I got it in L size, though it is little bit loose for me on the hip part, but I can very well alter them. I have my own Tyler, which is none other than my sister-in-law. So she can make it alter for me, so not that much. So as I told you, I buy clothes from Shein a little bit more bigger than my usual size. So it is having a very good pattern, five pockets pants it is called as, and pants on the back, pockets on the back as well as the pockets on the front side. A very good formal pants, as well as you can use it on your kurti as a jeggings. So I love this. I love this pants. You can very well go for this. I can mention the links below in the description box. Those were the first set of clothes which I have got recently. So let's move on to the last two parts. So this is a palazzo. It's a kind of black and white printed palazzo, which is a very good flared palazzo pant. It's a blackish black and white printed palazzo pant, and it has a red piping on the bottom and a very good flare. You can see from the length, and when you wear this, it looks like as if you're wearing a skirt. So I usually love wearing this. Why I got this, because you can very well wear this a white top or with a black plain kurti. It looks very good. So this is the palazzo which I got from T-Nagar. There is a shop called Colors. I got it from there, and I got it for 650 rupees. So I hope that this is the most gorgeous palazzo which I have. Do let me know if you want to see a video on the how to wear or how to team up the palazzo in the comment box. Do let me know. So those were the clothes which I bought. So let me show you all the last and my most favorite purchase, which is done for me by my mom, is this salwar suit set, which is a kind of a very mustard, I mean not you can say a muddy color salwar suit, and a kind of mango prints on the bottom, and it has a black and a cream printed dupatta, and which has a border like so. So it is a very formal wear, so a type of kurti. So I'm planning to make it in a very different way. I'm planning to stitch it in a very different way, and also it has a black bottom. So this is the bottom part of the salwar suit. So this is the bottom part of the salwar suit, and this is the top part, and this is going to be the dupatta. So I hope that when I stitch it will look good. Actually, these kind of color looks more good for a dusky skin like me. So yes guys, those were the recent purchase which I did for me, and I hope that you all loved and enjoyed this video, this haul video, and do keep on watching my videos, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and do give a big like if you really loved and enjoyed this video. Till then, it's bye from me, and keep on watching our videos, and do wait for another haul video. Bye bye.